The personal representative of His Majesty the King for Charity Work and Youth Affairs, Chairman of the Supreme Council for Youth and Sports, President of Bahrain Olympic Committee, His Highness Sheikh Nasr bin Hamad Al Khalifa, managed to rank second in the Abu Dhabi International Triathlon Race in the participation of world elite athletes. His Highness finished the race in 3 hours, 58 minutes, 55 seconds. He expressed pride in achieving this success and hailed the Bahraini participation in the championship. He also affirmed Bahraini athletes' competitiveness and dedication in various triathlon championships, adding that the triathlon sport managed to attract a wide number of Bahraini youth. His Highness Sheikh Nasser honored the winners of the professional contest as to follow the invitation of Abu Dhabi Sports Council in recognition for His Highness' remarkable efforts in promoting the triathlon sport in the region.